Dude, you have a cockroach running on your sink.
A cockroach?
Yes.
Whoa, it's not my house.
Yo, got a cockroach problem.
Where?
It's over here, now it's running around somewhere. Ugh, who did that? I hope that's not barf, because that's a very organized barf. Alright, let's get the bowls. So we're gonna go get some bowls. I'm talking too quietly. So let me read the ingredients and you'll go get them. So you need
water, vegetable oil.
3 tablespoons of water, 1/2 cup vegetable oil, and 2 eggs.
I'll get the eggs.
And she will get the eggs.
Kill him, I'll kill him. Kill him.
Wait, how much vegetable oil?
Half a cup. Okay. So, I'll go ahead and crack the eggs. Yes, sir.
Who's going to clean out this in the sink?
We didn't do that, though.
I don't know, maybe. Paul, isn't this a tablespoon? Your mom says it is.
That's a tablespoon.
Okay. It's a spoon that goes on the table.
Now, the big spoons are tables. The little ones are keys.
Oh,
which? Teaspoons.
Here, take.
Mom.
I'll take this egg.
I can crack an egg with one hand. Can you crack an egg with one hand?
I can.
I can do it. Whoa. Okay, that was not a good one.
Eggshell. There's eggshell. Crack it with 2 hands, Jackson. And you're dripping eggs everywhere.
Where'd it go? Oh, okay. That's all right.
Clean up.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Anything that you leave out.
Come here. Here, I'll get it.
You get it. Wait, did you put the water in it yet?
No. Dude, this eggshell is not letting me come out.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night. Yes, sir. Got it. Well, just a little bit.
Hot water. But hot water kills germs. Like literally nothing.
It's a cooking class.
One. Two.
Why are we using some hot water?
That's okay. Three.
Now 1/2 a cup of olive oil. Vegetable oil, actually.
1/2 a cup.
Yeah, so let me find the... I found it.
So let's pour this in.
And it's in.
Okay. So now we can put the batter in.
Yeah, put the batter in and I'll get a whisk.
Do
you have a stirring whisk?
I don't know if they do or not.
Or a baking spatula?
They're boys. They don't.
Yeah, boys don't cook.
Girls
cook.
Girls cook. Dude, we have water. Oh, what? Oh, yeah, a second or two.
And there's ants on me. Ben shot me one time.
Those boys don't clean up out of their shirts. And then ants get in here. Stir. I like to do it like little by little.
Why?
I don't know. It's supposed to be easier on stirring.
I want to make brownie and love. See?
Mm-hmm.
It's eggless. Two.
Okay, let me stir now. Okay.
You want anything? Here, I'll clean up the mess.
So we'll just see you guys when we are done mixing. Wait. Okay, yeah, so we're done mixing.
So we need a pan to put this in, and we'll, and we can't lick it because it has contains egg, and egg is poisonous, called salmonella, so, but we can't eat a little bit of it. But I'm afraid if we eat too much, we'll get the poison from it and may get us very, very sick too bad. So let's, it's fine, that one will work. So let's.
It's really thin.
It's okay.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is. Well, there's no other pan to use. So we're gonna. Unless we use this one.
That's not gonna happen. So, okay, so we have a super big pan.
Well,
I just like literally can't see anything that's going on. Yeah. Have some good lighting. Kinda not, but she's over there.
Did you literally open the fridge for good lighting?
Yeah.